the boards by Montour. Mario Severin pass and a big save made by Bobrovsky on Carlson.
He's given his team every opportunity. It's a brilliant stop.
Stick of Duclair, sent towards the net, a bouncer. And now Kachuk throws in front and across the line. Puck is underneath Aiden Hill.
Very close, guys. Hill's there. Now it's a mad scramble. Some help from his friend. It's Theodore. That's going to keep that out of the net.
Now Verhaeghe, Reinhardt, back out for Verhaeghe. Montour moving in with a shot. Glove by Hill.
He's feeling it, guys. He's just gobbling everything up. He's staying up as long as he can, and then he's snaring it on the way.
Now a steal by Lundell. Moves in and is stopped by Hill. Lundell with the opportunity from point blank range.
And Aiden Hill again, Jonesy, somehow, some way, gets a blocker on it.
A 5 second. Same way by Hill. Bennett looking for the puck. Puck's on in front. Oh! It's all over. Panthers come back once to center this game to overtime. The Golden Knights win it. 3-2. Matthew Tkachuk had an unbelievable opportunity with a couple of seconds remaining in this game. The puck's going to work itself back to the front of the net. He has no stick, and Tkachuk has it, and Hill stops that with his left pad. Oh, my goodness, what a stop.
Theodore with a shot. Here the side by Bobrovsky, and another one. What a stop! Keeping this a 1-1 game.
And on watch, Bobrovsky.
Outstanding job. The splits on full display, and the blocker's there to make another big save for Bobrovsky.
Verhaeghe. Across. Backhand shot. Hill got a piece of it. Robin Korkov.
Well, that was a telescopic leg from Hill. He kicked it out to make an outstanding save on Barkov.
Aiden Hill with an unbelievable stop on Alexander Barkov.
And it jumps back to the line. That shot blocked. Rebound, Bobrovsky. Sprawling to stop Petrangelo.
What a sequence for Sergei Bobrovsky. He just looked like he saved the game on this one. A blocked shot, and then he just sells out, gets the first two-pad stack.
Look at this stop again. He's made at least five or six unbelievable stops in game five. The save and what? Look at this.
He's doing all right.
Back out for Montour. Over the right side. Oh! Hudgens held it. Not across the line.
And he stopped it with his paddle of his stick. An absolute wide open net in Aiden Hill. Takes away a sure goal. Unbelievable. Look at this. Oh, what a stop in game one of the Stanley Cup final.